No, they should go.
Odubeaga, where the PDP governorship candidate is supposed to cast his election ballot, he got here to the venue to just see how preparations were going on, checking out if everybody was set for the election process. Of course, a few minutes later, people who suspected to be thugs attempted invading the voting area here to disrupt the gathering of voters, to also, in the process, displace them from even voting here today. Well, the situation is calm now because in the attempt to come in, they were repelled by the police officers and the voters here who didn't allow them gain access into the voting area. But for now, calm has been restored and the voters say they will not be deterred by this action.